hopes, am I? We're almost there.
Last chance to turn back. I didn't think so. Can't blame me for trying, though, can you?
Matter what happened to your mum.
Shelby's could have smuggled you into the funeral, you know.
Okay, forgetting you don't talk.
Bolsheviks are really taking it to the Shelbys.
You mark my words, it'll end in blood. Just the way Tommy likes it.
Can't get caught with it as you do in the back of the Shelbys, van.
I'll go to prison and you'd be put to death. Come on, get out the bloody way. Good. Get up the van or I'll give you a fucking strike. Keep your head down. I'll get us through.
Welcome back to Small Heath.
Listen. Tommy Shelby's in charge now. But Arthur's convinced him to give you a chance. You've got to take it. A deserter's got no other choice. Still, you better look the part. Ever wash in that sink? Grab some clean overalls from that locker.
Aren't you the tinkerer?
Put some clean overalls on.
Oh, I'll take a moment to stretch my legs.
This is the Shelby's garage. All my deliveries come through here.
Time I've got to let Shelby's overseer know I'm here. You're not the only bit of business I've had to handle today.
Well, them doors open.
Close them, would ya? Then, meet me outside.
Not just a pretty face, I am I?
Drawn by a different hand. I remembered hearing of the market and the languid woman with her stall spilling over.
Cards?
Keep it, Sam, for good luck.
You're eager, ain't ya?
All right, then. Close up the van and meet me outside when you're done.
Think y'all can beat me, Sammy?
Thank you.
Inherited your mum's artistic talent, I say.
Those overalls suit you. Take this note. It's from Arthur, in case anyone asks any questions. Anyway, I best start packing these crates. Tommy's waiting for you in the pub. Watch yourself. He's not the little lad you know.
I swear, I did it! I never told them anything! Oh.
Come in. Let me get a look at you. Well, time's not been kind to you, eh? You still smoke? What's it been? 10 years? More? Still can't talk after all this time. That old bastard really did a number on you, didn't he? But compared to your old man, ours was a fucking dream. We were just kids last I saw you. And now I've got Arthur in my ear saying give him a chance. Ever heard of this? Churchill's place was robbed last night. Got away with the king's ransom. Jewelry, fine china, family heirlooms. This was stolen from his nightstand as he slept. Looks like a briefcase. Well, it's not. It's Churchill's dispatch box, stuffed with government secrets. Now, God forbid it falls into the wrong hands. Which is where we come in. Have a seat. We'll talk business.
A toast.
To old friends. The documents in that red box name every British undercover agent worldwide. Whoever's got it could blow the lid off the Empire, start a new war. So Churchill's asked me to personally see that he gets it back, and he will reward the Shelby Company handsomely for his troubles. Luckily, I was able to locate it. My man in London was due to deliver it here this morning. He called before he set off. No one's seen eye nor hair of him since. One way or another, someone's got to him. Now I need a trustworthy soldier to go down there and find the truth. I normally ask my brother, but this needs a surgeon, not a butcher. You might just be that man, and I've seen your war record. Have a read. Paints a grim picture. But I could change that. Now, Arthur, he remembers what you did for him back in the old day. But I'm not Arthur. How do I know you're anything but a traitor? Who's got this coming to him? I'm not convinced just yet. Abraham's man betrayed me. He's in there. Take care of him. Job's yours. I'll see to it your name is cleared. Can't see Polly at the betting shop. Give her this. Or we can just fuck off. It's up to you.
Someone there. Thank you.
Those commie pricks upset my crates, then ran off behind the pub. They say they're for the workers, but they've cost me a day's work.
That way! Shut up!
You the one who just went into the garrison? I've locked these commies out. Nothing more you can do here, lad. If you want to keep order in Small Leaf, just do whatever Tommy's asked. What are you doing? Put that down. Anyway, lad,